Okay. Once my controller starts working. Oh. Hit. Hey, okay. Bam, bam, bam. Stupid. I need to get like a stand for my camera. So it isn't like, hey, we're going to see the frog. Let's go. So it isn't, what movement abilities do I have? What movement abilities do I have? Am I supposed to run back until it jumps? Okay, I have double jump. I have dash, that's right, okay. Ouch, I touched his butt. Man, dash is not taking me as far as I need to get used to the distance on dash. It also helps I'm like starting the morning with a boss fight. Easy. Well, I need to recalibrate my camera really quick.
Woo!
I like these guys. Wham, bada, bada, wham. There. There. I don't think you get bashed until like the end of the game in this, do you? Like, it's super late. Wait, can't I break these with hammer? Or are we getting bashed now? That'd be really nice. No way we get bashed this earlier. Fucking let's go, bud. You got the best skill in the game. Hold up under your lanterns, project all your enemies, and then aim to leap. It doesn't have the distance it used to have. I wonder if you can still double bash in Ori 2. There's a mana cell up here I want. Can I do that? That's pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Okay, Bash doesn't hurt enemies. Alright, let's make everything a lot easier for us. Splinter. Spirit Arc shoots into three splits. Short range shots, dealing 50% damage each. Meh. So I have to hit all three for it to be worth it. Fuck that. Am I going down? Am I going up, up, up? Okay. We're going super up. Oof. Really? You aim better? Hey, Lopu, where are you, friend? The heck are those? Hi. Just land right next to him. Hello, friend. Oh. Spikes. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, you can dash a lot faster on the ground, though. Just jamming. Jamming away. I mean, I'm doing all right. I was debating streaming this morning because I was having a lot of fun playing Soulstone. I was like, man, I can play some Ori. Rip my fucking FPS. Holy shit. She fell far to the east. Oh, cool. She's Moraquaze. Ku's story is so sad. I like Ku. Please don't spit it at me. I got super pumped when this happened because I thought it was sign. Wait, is it sign? Like, I know it's not sign from one, but is it? Untawa. Maximum life and energy have been increased. No, it's not sign. We don't get a range attack. Man, you fucking scoot with dash in this game. I just tried to feather. So we gotta go. We can try to get up here. Oh, that way. We go that way. Thanks, little nerds. I don't care about you. Ow, I just tried to press triangle to friggin' dash or bash. What's my bash button? That's what I thought it was. Why isn't it working? Ba-dum-ba-dum. Wow, that came out fast. I did. It was me. Nice wall, loser. How did you even see that from there? Ow, ow, ow. Ooh, ow. This village is dangerous. Thanks, Rafiki. Yes. Yes, I do. Yes. Yes, please, God. Select the spirit on the map to warp from anywhere. Oh, that sounds tasty. Aw, oh, smash. I suppose you don't need it if we have hammer. This, please. Okay, bye. You sell stuff too, don't you? Oh, spirit well's broken. It's Ornn? Hi, Ornn. I didn't know you were in this game. Blah, blah. I don't have tits on. I get scammed. Nice. What's the other thing? Okay. It's a glade safer. You're out. Bye. You sell stuff. Triple jump. We'd upgrade resilience. That balances off. Or I could save up for that and get an extra 10% damage. Now it's level resilience. Thanks. I don't really want to do a quest. I'm just going to focus on the main story. Bash, bash, thank you. Is waiting for me to start streaming? I wasn't even going to today. I was having a lot of fun playing Soulstone. Poisonous. Hup, hip, hup. Why not stream it? Eh, it's not a stream game. I like playing it off stream. Blum blum. The only problem is once you have Bash, you just don't have to fight enemies anymore. I found Ray. Ray, you're my way. There's a large bear in the way. I can't tickle with my sword? Okay. I don't think I make this. Oh, I totally make that. I mean, I make that with friggin' room to spare. Gaming off stream is important as well. I don't really do much gaming off stream. Usually if I'm not streaming, I'm working on YouTube stuff. Or just sleeping. The Wellspring. I think Soulstone's like the one game I play off of stream. Oh, that's not bashable? Okay. Help me. Ow. I can't get out of this, though. You know how YouTube... It's just my VODs. I don't think I can get out of this. Oh my god, that water hurts. Oh, I thought there was a wall there. I mostly have it for if I ever decide to do like a subathon or like a really long stream. And when I go to sleep, I can just throw one of my VODs on instead of having to worry about copyright stuff. I didn't think I'd make that. Help me, please. Oh, you fuck. Hey, King. Speedrun? Not in Ori 2. I don't know Ori 2. Ouch. That now, the video player on YouTube is also a lot better than Twitch's, so if anyone did want to watch a VOD, it's easier to do it on YouTube. This is 2? Yep. We played 1 yesterday. We did a casual playthrough of 1 yesterday. And now I'm playing 2 to see if I dislike it as much as I remember disliking it. My frames! I really need to optimize OBS. Because I never lag playing any game, but OBS just like shits the bed all the time. Hey, Pala. Wait, why are you still awake? Oh man, those are fucking zooming. Those are zooming. Hup. Get back from the airport? What are you doing at the airport? Where's Misha going? Where are you going? I want to know things. Hup. I'm back home. Yeah. Poison water. Hup. Getting pretty fucking sad right now? Well, it's not like you guys are never gonna see each other again. Hup. Can I arrow that? Hup. Ah! Alright, can I bash you? Bye. Bye. Freaking idiot. Thank you for yelling at me. All that for an ore, really? That sucks. I thought this was where you had to go. Do I make this jump? Up. Nice. So. I'm gonna be like experienced star for this entire run because I'm gonna just not fighting anything. I don't remember getting bashes early in the game. I think I got bashed like way later. Could be a routing thing? No, I'm going the right way. Or am I thinking charge dash? I know you get a really good skill later in the game. I just forget what it is. Whoa, those are spikes. All right, that's fucking zooming. Hup. Hup. Fuck you. Bye, idiot. I don't need to talk to Cornifer for anything. Hiya, you, Go away. Hup. Oof. Oh boy, what? We like Yua. Yua's allowed to be here. Of course, yeah, of course she is. I like the new emotes, Yua. Press left bumper near hooks or blue moss to pull yourself towards them. But left bumper is my bash button. Oh. Oh, okay. Ouch. Maybe the movement in this game is actually fun. Maybe I'm enjoying myself. Yeah, let me turn the graphics down a little bit so we can save some frames for you guys. Let's just drop this down to 30. It's fine. Man, I couldn't believe the amount of people out that were bashing on the Last of Us port. Like, I can't run it at 4K 120 FPS. What the fuck? It's garbage. Ruined game. Like, bro, I play games on like low on like 30 FPS because I have to stream them. Like, welcome to a streamer's life. We don't get nice graphics here. I thought I had some screen tearing there, though. Who needs them? I mean, graphics are... I do have screen tearing. Graphics are really nice, but I might need to put that back to 60 because I can't V-Sync. Like, I've... Since I got my PS5, like, it's actually, like, blown me away. The graphics... Target FPS. Dynamic resolution, that's a problem. That can go away. Low looks fine. But, I definitely don't need them. Wait, weren't we just here? Okay, I have a problem with that being the same button as bash. Ow. Can I not have that? Can I make bash? What's my X? Oh, X is slash. What's right trigger? Oh, I can't change my key bindings for controller. Well, that sucks. I mean, I don't mind the ability. It's just... It's kind of a pain of being on the same button as bash, because this shit happens when I want to bash a monster, but I fucking can't. Did I kill that? Yep. Whatever, I'm sure it'll be as bad when we get to the overworld again. Bash your skull, but then I go to jail. I don't want to go to jail. That's Moira. I ain't no Moira. No, this way I'm supposed to go. Okay. I ain't no Moira. What's this? Talk lost his compass somewhere in Wellspring. I don't give a shit what Talk lost. I think we have to go that way, though. We have to go that way or this way. Ow. Ow, spikes. Ooh, God, that's hurt. Hi. Ow, lasers. Ow. Return to monkey. Hoo hoo. Boop. Who dares? Blah. I'm really sad Bash doesn't do damage, but it's okay. It can work as a dodge for us. Rafiki! And you have a Mildun stick. I sure do. Bye, Rafiki. Oh, it stopped. I thought it was going to keep rotating. That doesn't stop. Up. There's a hole there. Up. Up. So far, I'm enjoying the movement, though. The movement in the Ori games is so much fun. Where the hell am I? What just happened? Okay. Hup. Hup. I don't know if I'm supposed to do this, but we're doing it. But now I'm back where I started. Aren't I? Ouch. 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 Eep. Hup. Hup. Whoop, wrong way. Do that again. I lost track of where Ori was. Oh, whatever, it's fine. Okay. So we're going that way. Eep, 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 eep. Hup. Hup. That was fun. Ow, spikes. No thanks. Bye. Okay, the movement in this game is really fun. The movement in this game is really fun. Let's see if we can't beat this today, though. Is that a charm slot? Oh, it's a compass. Okay. Well, that's nice. I'm sure that'll make What's-His-Nuts happy. Is that you? Exploring's hard. It is. It's you. Thank you. Bam, bam. You know, the big question is, how do I get up here? That way. Bam, 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 bam. Blah! What's up, Rafiki? Mind checking that evil presence while I browse these books? Arripata. Ooh, save point. What if I do? Can I? Drink. Found a seed. Oh, poison water. Wait, can I not jump with that lantern? Oh, I must have just missed it. Okay. Foxcopium. Might I recommend VODs? Oh, God. Save me, Rafiki. Are we running from this thing? We're running from this thing. Ori, let's go. Rip my frames, I'm sorry. Nice escape. One try escape. I'm gonna fiddle with my settings for OBS after stream. See if I can't make it better. God, the movement in this game is like actually super fun. Hey lemurs, what's up? So soggy. Shut up, you. You're soggy. Okay, we can just teleport back that way. Please. Bye. Ooh. Why doesn't the giant toad have a friggin' save point at him? Hi, I did it. I wonder if Shriek would actually hurt Ku. Hi. You're welcome. Enjoy fishing and swimming. Whoop. Bye. Don't shoot me, bro. Eh? Oh, I need the water skill to get that. Okay. I remember what that one does. Ow! Ow, he bit me. Charlie bit me. Charlie, no. Shriek! I thought Shriek was a guy. They belong to her now. You still haven't finished first Ori? I highly recommend it. Ori 1 is really good. It's not even that long. It only took me like 2 hours to complete it, I think. I mean, I also know what I'm doing, where I'm going. Oh, fuck. That instantly kills you. Cool. Tight. I missed one. Oh, there it is. Once you learn the movement in Ori 1, you like want to speedrun it. It just, the movement in Ori is so fluid. Cool. It's so cute. Aww. And Shriek looks badass. Oh, it doesn't work. Press B to flap. Any keys? Okay. Oh, nice. I have Ori's bow. That's kind of cool. I don't bash. Can I flap that? No. Can I flap that? Freaking Akon song stuck in my head now. Ooh, one right there. Oh, it's a dude. Hi, Key. I need you to come with me. This is very frustrating. I don't even know this is what you're supposed to do. I'm just gonna let him hit me. That works. Ow. Oh, cool. Oh my god, those spikes hurt. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, I can't heal. Oh, I can't heal. Oh, that's an issue. How many keys was this door? Oh god, we're dead. It was a 4-key door, wasn't it? It looked like one. Ouch. Oh, she can fly. Yeah, it's a 4-key door. I am missing a key. Is it on my map by chance? It's not. What about over here? Oh, right there. Right there. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Damn. We can get that as cool, can't we? All right, one more try. There we go. That's probably bad. That's probably bad. Clap. Howl. So that's what happened to you. Ouch. That's creepy. What the? But I was just here. Oh, we're supposed to go that way, maybe? No, that's a time trial. Oh. Rose feather. Oh, I probably shouldn't have touched those, huh? Probably shouldn't have touched those, huh? I should probably save. This seems like a good idea. Oops. Feather. Yeah, get him, Koo. Oh. Hey, Banana. Yeah, you tell him. Are you playing as an owl? Nope, we're playing as Ori. The owl's our friend, though. Bird friend, new Rip Koo. And that was the last time we ever seen Koo. Koo! Have you seen the funeral? Nope. I can't dash. Koo! She's dead. Wait, is she actually dead? Kuro's not going to be happy about this. Aww. Rip bird friend. F to pay respects. Is Sign gonna bring him back? God damn it, Sign. Why didn't you do that before I carried them all the way here? My bird friend. Hey, Frog Dad.
Scorer.
Akibulilan. I'm pretty sure that's the last one we do. That's one. That's the last one I did in our original playthrough, I think. Please don't lick your lips. He said it. Will the Wisps. Roll credits. Bye, Frog Dad. You found this, Ori. It'll help you go far. Rose Feather! Okay. Where are we going? Map not available. Great. Map available. Alright. Will-o'-the-wisps. Blah, 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 blah. We are going... Let's do water first, I think. This looks like we go back this way. Shoo-poof. A water level? Yeah. It's not that bad. Hey, come here. Hey, come here. Hey, come here. Come here. Thank you. Ouch, nice shot. Eep. Ouch. That's better. Okay, we're going. I say there's no way that's not a secret. Oh, big light container. I missed. That's embarrassing. Oh, no, it doesn't work on that. Okay. Oh, naruhodo. Ow. Ow. Get out of here. Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap. I need oxygen, like, really bad. Like, really, really bad. Like, really, really, really bad. Like, I'm about to drown. Alright, now we know what we're doing. Get scammed? We don't have tits on today. I got some down. Ooh, air. Keep your little shooty things to yourself. Actually, I need that. Give me a shooty thingy. Thank you. Ow, that wasn't fair. One more, quickly. If I drown in this cutscene, I'm not gonna be happy. There's no way I'm making that. Ori! Oh, nice. Oh, that's not bad. Mission accomplished. Okay, we'll just climb up the other side. Got it. I don't think that counts as hup. Yes, ooh. Let's go find it. The Luma pools. Do I care what you have to say? Ouch. Okay. Can't swim through that. Oh, I can't land on these trees. Okay, tight. Can you, like, help me out here? Please? There you go. There you go. Thank you. Yeah. Ow. Okay, they explode. Got it. I don't know if I make this. We're gonna try. Yeah, I can wait for a bubble. Yeah. Hey, Sue. I feel like that's not how you're supposed to do that, but that's how we're doing that. Oh, I don't. Eh? Why are my skills all fucked up? Where's my sword and my heal? That and that. Boom. Okay, let's go. Ouch. Oh, I want that, but I lost my B. Up. Up. Why didn't that bash me? Whatever, we're fine. Is there a bubble here? Nope. Yep. Leave me alone, Mr. Krabs. I need another one of those, please. Okay, now we have air bubbles. Ooh, that was close. Okay, what good does that do me, though? Can I bash the bubble? No, ow. Oh, do I flap it? I think I flap it. Ouch, ouch. It's ooh, all right. Cool. Bye. I need a missile. Oh, this will be fun. Okay. Didn't ask. Shut up, nerd. We have shit to do. Go, 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 go. Nice, that gives you my spirit well, which I'm going to use because I hurt. Whum. Ooh. I would gladly take this. Ultra Bash. Bash deals damage. Oh, bitchin'. Goodbye, Finesse. Hello, Bash. It takes a charm to give us what we used to have, but okay. Actually, can we... Hold on, before I go this way. Can I take that missile up with me? This way. This way. Nice, it worked. I need a bubble. Wait, I can just fucking bash him into the water. Or not. I literally don't see why you need any other skill. Oh, I thought I got him. Got him. He killed himself. Easy peasy. Oh. Erdy. I need something to bash or bounce off of to get up there. Don't squish me. Okay, a missile. Come on, come on, come on. Eh? I hate Cornifer. I don't care about you today. I don't ever need any of your maps. You're useless to me in this game. Nothing else in here. Eh? I fell through the map? Help. 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 Save me. Cornifer. Cornifer, I'll buy your map. Save me. How did I get in here? Okay, I shouldn't have talked to Cornifer. I made a mistake. Okay, that literally didn't put us anywhere. That's fine. I think I need to go back and get that missile, though. Don't squish me. Ooh, can I use that missile to get that? Where were those missiles down this way? Ow, okay, they go really fast. Yeah. Energy harvest. Aim to drop more energy orbs. That's cool, I guess. Okay. Ouch. Walk right into that. That's fine. All right, I need my missile there. Oh, hey, Grandpa. Or Dad. Dad Frog. Frog Dad. Please stop licking your lips. You doing okay there, champ? You're like, you got some stuff coming out of your mouth and nose. You sure you're doing good? Oh, nice. Okay, I'll take that. Oh? Oh, is that how we were supposed to do that? Damn it. Damn it. Wait, can I get even higher with that? And then another one. No, I just stopped spawning. Oh. I don't think I'm gaining any height, though. Oh, whatever, fuck it, we're leaving. I can't get through here, actually. Nope. Is that what I actually have to do? There's no way. Ouch! Don't bite me. I don't think we're gaining any height. Okay, let me maybe go this way. And then we bounce off like that, if I have to guess. My problem is it's hard to catch a bubble in time. Come to me. Oh, that works. Ouch. Ah, bubble. Huh, you fucking nerd. I'll kill you. Just you wait. I'm coming. I'm gonna get you. I'll kill you, I swear it. Oh. Oh, the bubble's already out. Nice, okay. No, actually, I am killing you. That's it for not helping me. Ah, missiles! Oh, God! Git. Okay, I got it. Next bubble, I got this. Hup, go. I got those way more, like, movement puzzles in this game. Wait, do I need the bubble again? Do I need a double bubble? Oh shit, I went to friggin' swing. Yep. Yep. Double bubble! Ow! Hup. I feel like that wasn't the answer, but that's the answer we're going with. Red, thumbs up. Oh. I kind of figured I had my own stream running in the background at 1080p. That's probably a bad idea. That might help me save some FPS. How many keys is that door? 4? Where do I go from here? There's a key there. Okay, we need one more. If that was a key, where would I be? Over that way. Over that way. Oop, not that way. Oh, I know. Excuse me. Yep, nice. So, that also looks like a destructible wall there, so let me try this really quick. Nope, it's not. Surprising. Boop. Ooh, new skill. That's our water jumper router, right? Our water jumper router. Swim dash. Yeah, our water jumper router. Ouch. Yeah, see ya, nerd. Fucking shoot at me again, bitch. Oh. Ouch. Ow. Oh, we need to wave it. Okay, I see. Yeah. Boop. 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 Nerd. Hup. Bye. Hup. Okay. Hup. Oh, the bubble wore off. Shit. Hup. The thing I don't like about Swim Dash is its uses are very limited to, like, just this area. Hmm. Wait, can we swim dash break this? No. Okay. So there's gotta be a missile around here somewhere. Hmm. How do I break you? Oh. Oh god. Hup. Oh, Sag. Eep, missiles. Wait, that could work. Hup. Oh, oh, nice. Ooh. Now how do I get up there? Okay, step one complete. Ow, fuck you. I think I have an idea. I need a missile. Hup. Hup. Hip. Tja. I'm a fish. I guess I'm not. Okay. Okay, that puts us back here. Hup. We gotta go back to the frog. It's all the way right. They literally couldn't have made the movement in this game better. The movement in this game is very fluid and very fun. Holy. I need Barrow for that. Okay, I don't have Barrow yet. Hurrying. You all right there, Frog Dad? You having a bad trip there, guy? Oh, hey, it's you again. Time to go. Ow, spikes. Beep, 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 beep. Is Bread of Steel part of the channel now? I guess. Ow. Ow. I'm surprised that didn't kill me. I had a giant rock land on me. I thought I was dead as shit. Okay, who am I fighting here? Etch. Okay, let me put on bow instead of feather. I cannot bash rocks. Ow. Ouch. I probably didn't need to heal, but whatever. Oh, we swimming. Ash fucking bumped into him. I feel like I should just dodge here. Wait, can I? I can't bash these. Okay, once they're in the water, they're unbashable. I think I'm gonna die here. I can't heal underwater, so. Is this. See, I'm gonna die anyway. Just, I can't bash into him, okay. You're spitting. Shit, get me out of there. I hear the trail still does damage to me. Ow. Okay, this is actually a really hard fucking fight. Maybe I should take off double damage. Because once the water phase starts, I'm kind of fucked. Time to sleep. Have a good sleep, Pala. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, we can get a lot of damage in when he does his hands. Ouch. Yeah, this. We can get a bunch of damage in here. If I could get out of him. Ah, oh, blah, 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 blah. I hate contact damage. Alright, we should heal before we go into water phase, actually. Okay, water. I was lucky. Ouch. Ouch. I fucking ran into the trail of it. Ouch. Eep. I need to heal really badly. Is there anywhere I can do that? Okay, let's go. Damn, Frog Dad, Jesus. You doing all right there, bud? Goodbye, Frog Dad. Rip my frames. Goodbye, frames. we probably won't beat this today. I only got like an hour left of max. Wait, I can just teleport out of here now, can't I? No. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. This place sucks. Highest reach. You can try that one. I think we have to get through the bear to get up there, don't we? I think Ray's still in our way. I don't know why you need ore to pull friggin' vines out of the ground, but you do you. Ow! Bitch! Fucking nerd? That's all we can do for now? Okay. We need burrow for that. Burrow for all that. This is where Cornifer lives. Okay. I'm stealing your soul juice. Bye. Rafiki, what did you learn, buddy? Nothing new, huh? Was that really useful now? That would have been useful, like, 15 minutes ago. I guess I'll grab it. Where was the other vendor? Wait, can we... Oh. Okay, I can't reach that. There's another charm there, too. Oh, you. I can afford triple jump? Fuck, let's do it. I mean, how does it work? I can still only jump twice. You fucking liar? Oh, it's a charm. You fucking liar? I'm gonna take magnet off. That's nice, but we don't really need it. There we go. Nice saw. Hammer can break this, can't it? Ow, ow, ow. Fire. Holy. Okay. Sure. Oh. Death by hazards. Ooh. That's where the bear is, isn't it? All right, let's go check that out. Wait, the bear was over this way. Oh, do we need Kuro's feather to wake him up? Hi, bear. Hup, yeah. I killed him. He is dead. Ray, your voice is so deep. Yes? Go on. Hasho Nem Nem. Is she fine? Yeah, she's just a little chilly. She's a bear. She's used to it. It's okay. Okay. So I don't have whatever I need for that. Ow. Okay. I'm assuming I'm not spike climbing here. I can go this way, okay. Okay. Push rock. On to bear. Oh. Bear doesn't care. Oh, the water's solid. Okay, that makes sense. It's ice. That makes sense. That's how ice works. Ouch. Ooh. Yeah, let's get these things out of the way first. I'm assuming I need to bash that somewhere. That was not somewhere. Oh. Oh, that's all they do? Okay. I thought they would do something fun. That instantly kills you. Okay. That was unexpected. Yeah, whatever. It's not that much. Eh? There we go. What's the point of that? I don't understand. Excuse me, bear. Don't eat me. Oh, it's woken up all this stuff. Okay. And this stuff's still frozen. Oh. Ouch. Ouch. Woo. Just bash through him. Ah. I need to double bash this one. Fucking excuse me? Yep. Okay. Spank him? I did spank him. Damn, that's hard. Okay. If I can juggle that frog, I can juggle this fucking thing. Son of a bitch. Nice. Okay. Let's go get that experience. I can break this? I saw. But now I can't reach that. Eh? Eh? Eh. I went up. I gone done messed up, AA Ron. I need that thing to respawn. Don't fall in the pot. Eh. I miss? Whatever, we're going up anyway. That's nowhere near where I thought you'd shoot that. God, I thought that was the right way to go. Fuck. up. I guess we keep going up. Okay, I see. Thank you. Dummy, get wrecked. Wait, I think I needed him alive. Hold on, I might have needed him. No, we're good. Fuck. And that's why we took triple jump. Hey, where do I gotta go with this one? Free ore. Okay, so I bash down, fall ahead of it, and grab that. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I can make that. Okay. Now I see where it falls. I didn't know if it'd make it through the spikes or not. Nice. Excuse me. Thank you. Heep. Scary. He respawned? Oh, that's stupid. Yep. Ah! Ouch. What? Fuck off. Yep. That all of them? I'm missing one. Oh, that's right there. Okay. Oh, I cannot dash up. Ouch. Hup, 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 hup. Ooh, an ability. What are you, Pride Burrow? No, Burrow would be the sand area, wouldn't it? Light grenade. All right, hold on. I'm curious. Can I bash? Oops. Actually, this works better. Can I bash off this? Ow. I can. Okay. That's nice to know. The only problem is it uses up a lot of energy. Oh, it even tells you you can. Okay. Aw, man, I thought I was being clever. Hey, the game will never expect this. The game's like, hey, man, did you know you can do this? I'm like, oh. Aw. Okay, well, now that we have all of this stuff, where are we going? Straight? Straight or down? Probably straight, if I had to guess. No, that requires me burrowing. Okay. Be an idiot. Want that mana if I can reach it. Shortcut for later, I guess. Well, wouldn't that mean I would go... Yeah, okay, I go down this way. Okay, let's go. Ah! Ooh, that almost killed me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Nope, I thought that was a wall. Hi. A gust of wind was blowing at my campfire, so I'm hiding in this cave. Dreams of soup. Can I blow at his campfire? Why'd you put it in my campfire? I'll freeze to death. Good. Enjoy dying. Bye. Oh shit. Oh snowball. Oh snowball. I didn't, eh? I couldn't bash that? Whatever. No can do, huh? That was lucky. Did that open the door down below me? I'm gonna assume that's what it is. Or that's what it does. Yep. Okay. Okay. Ouch. That works. Ouch. Ouch. Blah. Easy enough. Ugh. Ouch, what? Oh, because my bash does damage. Makes sense, never mind. I can get back up if I fall, it's fine. Hello, Beaver Man. Oh, you give me soup to drink to that little dude? Okay. Okay, that brings me back to the base. So I have a feeling this is not the way to go. Oh, you don't even have a shield. Oh. Oh shit. Scary. Convert melee damage into energy. That's gonna be fucking great, I think. Okay, I think I'm gonna take that off from now on and put on that. Those are spikes. All right, back to it. Where were we going here? Drink. Two. Ouch. Ooh, two damage, okay. Boing. This is where we landed. Hup, 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 hup. Oh, that's all that activated? Ugh, whatever. At least we have it, I guess. The music's kind of reminding me a lot of Made in Abyss for some reason. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. I don't hate it either. Freaking anime rocks. Hey, I need that. Oh, wait, that was it? That was easy? Oh. That's better. That's more like it. Ori, how many cliffs have we fallen off of? Oh, that's a snowstorm. Okay, let's go. Yep. Oh, bash. Never. Ouch. Hup. Did we live? Does that mean we lived, or did we die? Man, these escapes are a lot easier than I remember. Well, that was, we almost died. That was definitely close, but. Shriek. Oof. Why are their eyes glowing? Kuros did that because she was pissed off, or like. Maybe I'm just overthinking it. Maybe their eyes always glow. Maybe I'm crazy. Hereditary anger. Aw, poor Shriek. You're welcome. Bye. See you again, never. So our last one. Oh, we have two more. We can get that one out of the way, I guess. How do I get over there? You don't think it's over here, do you? That looks like a wall. Oops. There's this. Maybe? That's a real long way. I highly doubt it. Okay. Let's keep going over here. Right here, right here. Right here. We still got 30 minutes. Maybe we can knock it off really quick. Okay, how do I open them? Keep out of the darkness. Oh, a spider. We haven't seen one of you in a long time. Ouch. 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 Actually, I have an idea. Hold on. I need one of these. Yeah. Good eye, Fox. Does going to this do anything? Okay. Can I climb on them? can. This is gonna be fun, isn't it? I'm gonna really have a great time here. Okay, I need keys for that. This will be fun. We're gonna have a great time. What if it's an instant kill if you're caught out for too long? Oh, these guys give off light. Okay, so we don't want to kill them. Oh, fuck. How many keys do we have? We still don't have enough for the door, though, do we? Oh, over there. Okay, I see. We can go down here. Okay, it is an instant kill. The other key we're missing has to be over this way somewhere. Nice double bash. That's as far as we can go this way. I can't go underwater or... Is there only a 3-key door? Am I just dumb? Hey, where is the door again? Oh, it's this way. Oh, it's only a 2-key door. Oh, derp. I thought it was a 4-key door. Actually, let's wait to kill you. Okay, those do give off light, but not gonna be enough to get me through anything. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Having enemies around with a friggin' thing while trying to bash is actually really frustrating. Oh, it lights up below us. Okay. I need to jump before I do that. Okay. God damn. I'm getting my ass beat. Ouch. I thought I had a dash left. I was just about to say, be nice if that did burning damage. I'm glad it does. Bum. Ouch. That's blocked off, okay. I mean, we should call it here so I can make another stream out of this game. So I have this, the sands, and then the end of the game left. I think we'll do that. Let me just call it here. Then we'll finish it up to Mari. After I go take a look and see if I can't fix OBS. I wonder if I like lower my bitrate, if that affects my average rendering time. Perhaps. Perhaps. Yeah, because it's already noon for me. I can't stay up much longer. I gotta snooze. Hey guys, thanks for your today. I appreciate it. I don't know what we're gonna do tonight. Tonight will depend on Ray. If Ray is going to stream past my start time, then I'll stay with Ray until she's done. Otherwise, I'll be on my normal time. Otherwise, I'll be on normally. Thanks for the stream. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. I will possibly see you guys tonight. If not, tomorrow morning. Have a great Thursday.